Yeah, a lot of people also hint Canelo Mayweather rematch, man. Does anything different happen there from what
that,
you saw?
That probably won't get me too excited. I don't see that happening. If it does, it's just because of the business, good business, a lot of money for both of them. But to me, it wouldn't really be, I wouldn't be too excited about that one.
Yeah, what makes sense for Mayweather? Nine-figure payday, could McGregor be that nine-figure payday that he's asking?
I don't understand how they could be even talking about that. You know, McGregor is huge in MMA, UFC, he's huge, but that's...
They'll bring the fans together.
That's
no,
totally different. Of course it would, and of course it would probably do great in pay-per-views, and of course... Mayweather would do a lot of money, and so would McGregor. So that's the only reason, you know, that fight is possible. But I don't even know why people would even bring it up. You know, it has nothing to do. You know, boxing and MMA is totally different. And I'm sure it's going to be a boxing fight. McGregor has never had a professional boxing fight. You know, just because he's an MMA fighter doesn't mean he's going to be a good boxer. So I'll still watch it, but I'm not. Hey, what's up, bro? I'll still watch it, but I'm not one of those that I'm one that would probably disagree on making that fight happen. I would probably, you know, I don't know why the commission wouldn't even allow it, but you know, it is what it is. It's a business. They'll all make money.
It looks like it's getting serious, man. I mean, Freddie was even approached to train McGregor. What if they approached you, man? Would you train McGregor for Mayweather?
Well, you know, like I just said, it's business, bro. That's what I said. This is a business, and that's why if that fight happens, it's just because it's business, and they'll make a lot of money. That's the only reason. So of course, you know, it's business. I would definitely take it.
Yeah.
All right, let's go inside.
All right, Pita, what do you think, man? Mayweather, McGregor?
McGregor.
By submission?
If it's MMA, I got McGregor's boxing, it's fucking Mayweather.
Is that even possible, man, that dream match up there? Or is
I don't think so.
They're definitely talking about it, huh?
I don't think so.
Why not? Big payday, man.
He never had a fight. He was supposed to go straight into a 12-round champion. Nah, I don't
know. With Mayweather, it doesn't make sense.
I mean, it's not going to be for like a world title or anything, so
yeah.
I mean, that's fine, but still, I don't think it makes sense.
How'd you see the Canelo knockout, man?
That was nasty.
Yeah? That was your initial reaction?
Yeah. I mean, kind of expected that to happen, but
not to that
watching
extent,
it happen, it just looked really bad. Like,
it
was bad.
How'd you have the first five rounds, man, before
I did 4-1 or 3-2 for Conor.
Yeah. All right, perfect. Thank you, Pete. I appreciate it.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.